University Tirupati. Our guest of honor, Professor A. M. Murthy, Vice Chancellor of TNPESU University, Chennai. Our beloved Founder, Chancellor and President, Colonel Professor Dr. Vela Rangarajan, sir. Our Foundress President and Chancellor, Dr. Mrs. Shakuntala Rangarajan, ma'am. Our Vice Chancellor, Professor Bila Satyanarayana. Our Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. U. Chandrasekhar. Directors, Deans, HODs, participants, audience, and each and everyone present here to inaugurate the South Zone Inter-University Chess Tournament for Women. We at Beltic University are proud to host such an important event and encourage the passionate players into becoming proud champions. God, our Creator, has stored within our mind and body great potential, strength, and ability. Prayer helps us to tap and develop these powers. So, I now kindly request everyone to raise for the prayer song. Jyotirgamayam in Buddhism means let the light destroy the darkness. The Bible says, let there be light. Lighting a lamp is considered auspicious and is also a vital part of our tradition. It signifies enlightenment and victory. I now request all the dignitaries on the dais to light the Kutubulaka and make this occasion auspicious.
ஒரே திரியா போட்டிருந்தாங்க மூணு எல்லாத்தையும்
வெரி குட் மார்னிங் குட் மார்னிங் Great visionary, our founder president, founder chancellor, the architect of this great temple of higher education, our founder president, founder chancellor, Colonel Professor Dr. Vel Rangarajan, highly respectable Founder President and Present Chancellor of the University, Dr. Shakuntala Rangarajan, and the most respectable Vice Chancellor of the prestigious University, Sri Venkateswara University, the Vice Chancellor, Professor Avala Dharmadharam is a dynamic, a leading vice chancellor in Andhra Pradesh. Welcome you, sir. And Dr. A. M. Murthy, the vice chancellor of physical education and sports of Tamil Nadu University. Professor A. M. Murthy, welcome you, sir. Professor Amladas, Deen Thiruvallur University, and he is the Vice Chancellor Register who became the Physical Director from the Physical Director status is of uniqueness. Welcome, sir. Our International Arbiter, Vijay Raghavan. Welcome, sir. Our E-Star Directors, deans, professors, and most importantly, the arbiters of the chess, the international arbiter Ganesh, and the Arbiter Kumar and many of the well-wishers of the university, and most importantly the managers, the coaches, the secretaries of board of sports of various universities. I welcome you all on behalf of myself, on behalf of the management, faculty and staff. My wholehearted welcome on behalf of management and all the Veltech community to be our chess champions from different universities. I welcome you all. My dear chess champions, it is a great pleasure to have this opportunity to welcome you on the maiden AIU sponsored South Zone Inter University Women Chess Tournaments on this auspicious day, for which we, the fraternity of the Veltech University, has conveyed our sincere thanks to our chief guest, Professor Avula Damodaran, for his consent and make his presence in time here. Besides his busy schedules, so thank you, sir, on behalf of all of us. And my dear friends, this university, Veltech University, is founded by the great philanthropic couple, Dr. Vel Rangarajan, who has been a double engineering degree, BA, mechanical BE, electrical, of uniqueness, and he served as engineer, and he started an industry, and he became the educationist. He converted this Avadi into an educational hub, and within no time, he has a founder chancellor. He toured the world, different countries, and made 210 MOEs, out of which 65 MOEs with international research organizations and industries. And this Veltech University has industrial partners of 2,842 industries. It is also uniqueness. We have 570 recruiters. I can say this university received the NAC accreditation with CGPA of 3.17, which is the best among the first cycle of NAC accreditations in South India. Sir, I am happy to convey you that the university have MBA accreditation under Tier 1 for the programs. And also, Veltech University is the first member from India to become the worldwide CDIO member. CDIO member is conceive, design, implement, or operate. That is the technology, that is the science which have the inbuilt the skills into the education. This I am happy to say, this any institution in India to become the member of the worldwide CDIO member have to take the consent of this Veltech University, because the members of the CDIO, there are 127 members worldwide, out of which all are in the QS ranking. Within the 100 ranking, there are many of the institutions. We, as the member of that, and we implemented outcome-based education with choice-based credit system, with its full the spirited sense. And we have many innovative practices in the university, say, an example I will tell you, the flag hoisting of Independence Day is by the top of the PG student, not by the president, not by the vice chancellor, it is by the student. And the flag hoisting of Republic Day is by the top of the UG student. So that is uniqueness in any institution. That is the innovation. We have the Knowledge Research Center, KRC. Many of the Knowledge Research Centers say it is a library of books. We have here library of innovative projects, which are the best projects of the students over the years are kept in one big hall, so that is given to the motivation to the younger generation and upgrading their skills in research and development. And here I can say this is the one university which is encouraging the students to go abroad. Every student, even if a gap of time also, any student takes his MS program in abroad. We are inviting to the campus, we are felicitating as a Bonvoy's function, and we are giving them 25,000 rupees in cash in the currency of that country. This is uniqueness in this university. There are many innovations in this university to name many, because research is also progressing well. We have research funding from different research funding agencies up to the 30 crore rupees at present, and another 30 crore rupees in pipeline. We have the research collaboration with five abroad countries, France, Germany, the Taiwan. We have tied up with the research press. I request all of you to spare some time to visit the facilities that are available in the Veltech University. There are the national facilities available, which other institutions do not have it. It is a hub of education for higher learning. We started the School of Media Technology this year, and the studios are world-class studios we established. And the uniqueness we have to bring, and I request all of you, the managers and the students, to have the visit of our facilities. I am very thankful to the Association of Indian Universities and also Professor Murthy to accord the 6 events to this university, that is South Zone Inter-University, Chess Women, Chess Men, and also South Zone Inter-University Kabaddi, and also Inter-University All India Inter-Journal, the Chess Women, Chess Men, and Kabaddi. This is the, I can say, this is the only university institution at a time in a particular academic year is conducting 6 events of national nature. I definitely congratulate all of you to come here and participate. And this event being the inaugurated with the golden hands of Professor Avala Damodaram, because he is the footstep of that Lord Venkateswara. So we are blessed with his inauguration of all these events in future to come. Because all of you are champions from respective universities. You are yourself are champions. So whether you will get the gold medal, or runners or winners, or board the winners, so they leave it apart. You have comfortably, happily, you have to play your game and stay with the comfortable. Any type of problem, any type of inconvenience, our registrar is going to take up in person. I once again thank you all for coming to function, my students and the managers of different institutions, universities, and coaches, mostly the arbiters. I thank you all once again, and I wish that your future interaction with the Veltech community, the students, will be more helpful mutually. This sports, mostly I can say, this brings a lot of interaction among the students. This is the only event which makes the students has a friendly atmosphere and make the culture. And also all of you know that the India is very, very poor in the Olympics, because in the 2024, 28 and 32 in the Olympics, we are the gold medal winners in the Olympics in the hockey, continuously. Now today we are lacking. You, my young champions, have to lead this country. Good luck to all of you, all the best. I thank the organizers for giving the opportunity.
Honor.
Sir, my sir.
Media persons, coaches and managers, my dear young friends. It's a great pleasure for me to be here second time in this university, great university. I must say today's chief guest, youngest, my counterpart, Dr. Thomas, youngest vice chancellor in the India. I know him very well. He is a brilliant, intellectual, intelligent. He is one of the well-known scientists in the world in engineering and technologies concerned. You are lucky enough to get him, and I am from Tamil Nadu. On behalf of the Tamil Nadu, I welcome you over here in this university. See, my dear friends, I don't want to take much time. You have come. That, yes, the present vice chancellor of this university told, we have to keep the highness of our India. So please play well. God will bless you, everything. He has to leave. I have to also leave for the flight. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity.
Dignitaries on the dais. Colonel Professor Dr. Vail R. Rangarajan Garu, Founder, Chancellor and President. Dr. Mrs. Sakuntala Rangarajan Garu, Founder, President and Chancellor. Professor Bela Satyanarayan Garu, Vice Chancellor, Veltech, Dr. RR and Dr. SR University. Professor A.M. Murthy Garu, Vice Chancellor, Tamil Nadu Sports University, Chennai. Dr. U. Chandrasekhar Garu, Pro Vice Chancellor, Veltech, Dr. RR and Dr. SR University. Professor Kannan Garu, Registrar of this university. Principals, Directors, Deans, Faculty Members, other staff members, invitees, guests, mainly the participants for today's సౌత్ జోన్ ఇంటర్ యూనివర్సిటీ ఉమెన్స్ చెస్ టోర్నమెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ throughout the country, and also officials from AIU, press and electronic media. Good morning to everybody. It gives me immense pleasure to be associated with this event organized by Veltech Dr. RR and Dr. SR University under the dynamic, dedicated leadership of Kolnal Professor Dr. V.L.R. Rangarajan Garu and Dr. Mrs. Sekuntala Rangarajan Garu. I knew about this university since very long. It is one of the best universities in the country. And also, under the academic leadership of Professor Bela Satyanarayan Garu, former Vice Chancellor, one of the biggest universities in the country and the biggest university in Andhra Pradesh, Andhra University, who is having very experienced and eminent professors of the country. This university is growing academically and research and also all-round development in the country. Chess, often known as a game for the intellectually gifted, it is the best sport to exercise the most important organ in our bodies, the brain. While chess grandmaster Bobby Fischer made it popular in the 1950s and 1960s, the game is still widely played around the world. Today, among participants of all ages, from the young to the elderly, the game of chess might not help you build your biceps or tone your abs, but your lifelong mental health can certainly benefit from it. Gross dendrites. Dendrites conduct signals from the neuron cells in your brain to the neuron they happen to be attached to. Learning and playing a game like chess actually stimulates the growth of dendrites, which in turn increases the speed and improves the quality of neural communication throughout your brain. Increased processing power improves the performance of your body's computer, the brain. Exercises both sides of the brain. To get the most benefit from a physical workout, you need to exercise both the left and right sides of your body. Studies show that in order to play chess well, a player must develop and utilize his or her brain's left hemispheres, which deals with object recognition, as well as right hemisphere, which deals with pattern recognition. Over time, thanks to the rules and technique involved in the game, playing chess will effectively exercise and develop not one, but both sides of your brain. It also prevents Alzheimer's disease. A recent medical study shows that playing chess, which stimulates brain function, measurably decreases the risk of dementia and combats its symptoms. Instead of letting the brain deteriorate, keeping the brain functioning at a normal rate, especially with a mind exercising activity like chess, will reduce your risk for Alzheimer's disease as well as depression and anxiety. It also builds self-confidence. The game of chess only seems to get cooler with every generation, but no matter what your age, playing chess will build up your self-esteem. When you play, you are on your own, and if you lose, you have to take stock and analyze just where you went wrong. Playing and analyzing why you lost or won a game increases the level of mental strength and self-confidence that you bring to the world beyond the chessboard. It helps with rehabilitation and therapy. Chess can be used to help rehabilitate patients recovering from stroke or a physically debilitating accident, and as a form of therapy for those with autism or other developmental disabilities. Moving chess pieces across the board can help develop and fine-tune a patient's motor skills, while the mental effort required to play the game can improve cognitive and communication skills. Playing can also stimulate deep concentration and calm, helping to center and relax patients who are experiencing different degrees of anxiety. I am very happy to see you with all the youth here. The future of the country depends on the youth. They should come forward to build a new India. More than 60% of India's population is of less than 40 years of age, and the major portion of its youth population is having access to most modern education and technology. But you should also realize that winning is not everything. You should also know that those who enjoy the participation or undue importance to winning will augment their chances of winning. Success should make you more humble. Those who are unable to be victorious should take the setback as a challenge. They should not lose hope and realize that there is always a next time, and work harder to eliminate any lacuna in their performance, and they will definitely get their chances and opportunities to succeed and win awards. I wish the event all the success, and also I thank the management, Vice Chancellor and other organizers for inviting me for this great South Zone event organized by AIU and WellTech Dr. RR and Dr. SR University. Thank you one and all.
I now request our Chancellor to honor the guests of honor.
Madam.
Thank you, ma'am. That we will take part in the South Zone Inter-University Chess Tournament, respecting the rules and regulations which govern them, and with the desire to participate in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of the university and for the glory of sport. Thank you all.
In the name of all judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in this South Zone Inter-University Chess Tournament for women with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them in the spirit of sportsmanship.
Now, I declaring the South Zone Inter-University Chess Women Tournament open.
Yes, sir.
Now you may release the balloon.
Mm.
most respected and honorable founder president of Veltech University, Colonel Professor Dr. R. Rangarajan, the Chancellor of Veltech University, Madam Shakuntala Rangarajan, invited chief guest, Dr. Damodaran, Vice Chancellor of Sri Venkateshwara University, Tirupati, the guest of honor, Dr. A.V. Murthy, Vice Chancellor, Tamil Nadu Physical Education and Sports University, the coach, the managers, the orbiters, and the participants for the South Zone Association of Indian University Chess Women Tournament. On behalf of Veltech University, we are very happy to inaugurate this Southern Zone Chess Women Tournament. This tournament has an important, unique identity. The three Vice Chancellors, the Vice Chancellor of Sri Venkateshwara University, the Vice Chancellor of Sri Tamil Nadu Sports University, the Vice Chancellor of Veltech University come over here to inaugurate the function. So this is a unique thing. We got it in our Veltech, Dr. RRSR Technical University. On behalf of the management and on my behalf, we are very much grateful to the chief guest, Dr. Damodaran, Vice Chancellor of Sri Venkateshwara University, having accepted our invitation to be the chief guest today and also given the valuable suggestions and made this function in a very grand way. Thank you very much, sir. Besides his busy schedule, because when we met in the Venkateshwara University, sir has promised to come with the family and he told us he will be staying it for whole day. But due to the chief minister meet by today 6 o'clock, but we were worried that we are missing the vice chancellor. But even though he has informed us 100% I will come, then I will leave quickly. So thank you very much for kind enough to show our universities and made this chess tournament to inaugurate in a grand success. Thank you very much, sir. It's my privilege to thank the Vice Chancellor, Dr. A.V. Murthy, Tamil Nadu Physical Education and Sports University, for his valuable advice, start from the 6 months before and also coming over here to honor us. And sir is also the busy person, and he also having the commitment at Coimbatore. Today I think he is also leaving by 3 o'clock to the Coimbatore. So busy with the, besides this busy schedule, we are very much grateful to the Vice Chancellors who have spent the time in the Veltech to honor us. Thank you very much, sir. I thank our founder president, Colonel Professor Dr. R. Rangarajan, sir, and the Chancellor, Madam Shakuntala Rangarajan, madam, for kind enough to give the approval to host this chess tournament and their motivation and encouragement for the past 6 months, which make this function in a grandful way. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, madam. It's my bountiful duty to thank the Association of Indian University for giving the opportunity to Veltech to host the chess men and women and kabaddi men and women tournament. So we have placed the record to thank the AU for trusting that Veltech and giving that opportunity. I take this opportunity to thank all the managers from the various institutes all over the southern region to come over here, and also for the participants of the chess, and I wish them the great success. I am very sure that your stay in 4 days in Veltech will be the memorable one, and we are very confident that this Southern Zone match will be the wonderful one. I take this opportunity to thank the orbiters. We are having 2 international orbiters and 6 national orbiters for specifically for this meet. And I thank personally the chief orbiter, Vijay Raghavan sir, for his encouragement and the suggestions. Thank you very much once again. to all the peoples, and I thank the Director of Physical Education, Tiruvallur University, Amala Bas sir. He was there since the manager meet, and I thank all the people who have made this inaugural function in a grand successful way. I wish this match, everyone, be the successful one. Thank you for a good day. Thank you for giving an opportunity. Thank you.
Players have been displayed. So all the corrections have been updated.